Good morning, children. I am Sheila and I am going to teach you English. The name of our lesson is The Torch. In today's aim, students will be able to use key details and main ideas to write a summary. In today's lesson, we are having two keywords. The first one is summary and the second one is summarize. Summary meaning a brief or short description of main ideas. Summarize to explain the most important facts and ideas. We will write a summary of the torch. First of all, let us define what is a summary. A summary tells us what a story or a passage says, but in fewer words. It gives us the most important things in the story and leaves out the unimportant details. Look at the picture. Summary, which is equal to key details plus main ideas in our own words. In the summary of the story, the torch, a scientist accidentally invents a torch that turns things into gold. He helps a needy woman by giving her gold objects. The woman is thankful to the scientist for his kindness, but soon she becomes greedy and asks for more and more gold. One day she steals the torch from the scientist's house. She realizes the foolishness of greed when she breaks the torch by switching it on and off repeatedly. In the end, she leaves the city and the scientist decides never to invent anything like torch. Points to remember while writing a summary. To write a summary, we used the main ideas and the key details of the story while ignoring the information that was not important. Summary should have all the important details related to the characters. For example, on the first page of the story, that we got a lot of interesting details that tells us who the main character, how he got it. But we can summarize the paragraph in a line by saying that there was a scientist who invented a torch that turn things into gold. Why is learning how to summarize a story important? When someone asks you what a story is about, you need not tell that person every word or event in it. If you know how to summarize, you can tell what a story is about in a short but informative way, that is a summary. I hope you will be able to write a summary of any story. Thank you.